Well, the key for him on the mound is to keep the ball down. Certainly, hollow of the knee or lower. Sinker changeup guy, if he's going to succeed against this lineup, he's got to keep the ball down.
And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Into the bleachers and gone. Two-run shot to straightaway center, number 22 on the year, as the Padres have taken a 2-0 lead.
What a way to get things started while playing on the road. Top of the first and a big fly just like that, and they take the lead.